A boy named Lem and a girl named Sue.